Hi friends and fellow flute enthusiasts, and thanks for tuning into this episode of Jonny's Flute Review. Today, we're gonna look at a couple of flutes that you could start your journey with under $100, so stay tuned. Welcome back, I'm Jonny Lipford, and on this channel, we do tips, tutorials, reviews, cover songs, original songs, meditations, all sorts of things, showcasing the versatility of the Native American flute. If you're new here, consider subscribing and drop a comment below so we can welcome you. Also below, you'll find show notes, some links, and also some goodies, so be sure to check those out. Check it out. We've got three flutes that we're gonna look at today. These are all in the key of A. And some of these have been featured in another video where I compared five flutes in the key of A. Today we're specifically talking about flutes under $100. So if you're starting out on your flute journey, you're not sure if you're going to continue, or you're just looking for a really affordable flute to take with you, whether you're going hiking, camping, you don't want to take your really expensive flute with you to do those sorts of things, or you're looking to give one as a gift. I get lots of emails from folks who are unsure of where to start and also, looking for an affordable but also good flute. So today we're going to look at three of those. Now I will say there are lots of flutes in this key under $100, and just because they're not featured here today doesn't mean that they're not good flutes, okay? So I don't want you to think that. It just means that I haven't put them in here. Like if I wanted to do that, we would be here for a long, long time talking about kind of the same flute. So these are just some ideas or inspirations to get you started thinking down this path. Okay, so the first one that I'm going to start with today is the Little Horse Flute. This is made by Butch Hall. So the Little Horse Flute, Butch has been making flutes for a long time. Butch and Laura, hi guys. They are wonderful people in Texas. And as an instructor, I'm looking for a quality made flute that's well tuned and affordable for my students. And this is actually the flute that we use in the Beginning Your Journey course. If you haven't already learned about that, there's a link in the description for that. That'll get you started along your flute journey in no time. So this is the flute that we use for that, for those reasons. And why I start students out on the key of A. Everybody loves the sound of the lower flutes, but I've gotten emails from people and they're like, I can't, keep squeaking on my flute, all this stuff. And they have a mid D or C or something bigger than that even sometimes. And they're just not able to yet. You know, we start at A as kind of a middle ground and we work our way to something larger. Now, if you're a larger fellow or you have hands that are a little bit larger, you have some experience with other woodwind instruments, or you're doing regular stretches with your hands, then yeah, you might be able to accommodate a larger flute. I've seen some people with really petite hands able to master those really contrabass flutes, but it's taken them some time and practice. It's like yoga for your hands, for example. Anyway, I digress, but let's look at the Little Horse A flute. Okay, it's made from Eastern cedar. It's a six-hole flute. It's rather simple in design. These are, you'll find them online between $60 and $80, $90. So they're right there at that range. And you can also find some pre-owned ones. Anyway, here's what the Little Horse flute sounds like. Like I said, these are probably, these are my go-to when someone's looking to start their flute journey. So the second one that I want to show you is, this one is really great for backpacking, hiking, etc. This is a flute made from ABS plastic. This is made from Rich Dubay. Let's see if I can get it to focus in on here. There you go. So this is a ABS plastic flute made by Rich Dubé in Canada. If you're someone who's shopping and you're in Canada and you don't want to fiddle with international shipping, Rich sells these directly on his website. This is a flute that we used in a program called Cocopelli's First Flute and was part of the flute giveaway that we did last year. Well, this would be for 2020. We gave away 50 flutes in 50 states to kids. And these are those flutes. And they are well-tuned. Rich also offered these in a kit form, a couple of kit forms. So completely like disassembled, no holes. All these pieces aren't glued in yet. You can buy it done as well. And then you can buy it with the nest glued in. I believe that's the way that he offers those. I'll leave a link in the description below. You can check out his website and all the really cool things that he's doing as well. So these are really great for backpacking, camping, etc. Because if I drop this in the mud, I could hose it down, right? It won't matter like my wood flute or my bamboo flute. If I scuff it up, that's fine. You know, it's durable, it's washable. And so this is a great flute for that reason. Now these come in, depending on how you buy them, like kit form, they are of course more affordable because they're not put together yet. So you can check those out, but pre-made, you can find them for around $60, $70, $80. So they're kind of comparable to the price of the little horse flute. So let's take a listen and see how it sounds. Very responsive. It's a fun and very durable flute to play. So that is the Northern Spirit flute made by Rich Dubé. Next, we come into a flute that we see a number of these on eBay. I've run across these every time I'm looking for something cool on eBay. I see a handful of these. This is a flute. This is not the exact one, but when I was early into my flute journey, I owned a Jonah Thompson flute. It had a buffalo on it. This one has a turtle. They are mostly made from pine, and you may find them in a lighter or red or darker stain. But to the best of my knowledge, I believe most of them are made from pine, which is a very soft wood. And this is a good flute. This is an okay flute. It's a little more breathy, a little more airy, which is fine too. It really depends on you as a flute player and what you prefer, what sound you prefer. It's all personal taste. So with this in mind, so let me show you up close the turtle. Okay. Gonna get that turtle in there and you'll see this marking. So if your flute has this and you're like, I got this flute at a pawn shop, a yard sale, an estate sale, something, or friend gave me one, I'm not sure. If it says Navajo JT, it's Jonah Thompson. So we see a lot of these out there, and here's how it sounds. Now I've seen these used for $25. I've seen them new for right under $100. Because there are so many of these out there and different vendors selling them, you'll find them just at different price points. So keep an eye out for them. eBay, I'll leave a link to that too in the description below. You may be able to pick one up there. So that's the three flutes. These are ones that I see a lot of people starting with, or if you're coming to the flute for the first time, these are some recommendations that I would give. So anyway, if you're starting your flute journey and unsure which flute to go with, there are, like I said, there are many, many more than just these, right? We could be here for a long time talking about all the different flutes that are made under $100. So the best thing is to find what and listen for the sound of the flute and what calls to you. If you have questions about, if you're buying a flute and you have a question about the size, you feel like it's going to be a little too big for you, or you're just unsure, then always pick up the phone or send the flute maker an email just to make sure, right? So anyway, I just wanted to share this with you today. Thanks for tuning in, and I hope to see you in another video. If you are as excited about native flutes as I am, please consider subscribing. We do lots of stuff here on the channel surrounding the native flute. Thanks so much. We'll see you next time. Hi friends, thanks so much for watching this video. If you're looking to grow as a flute player and achieve more in your flute journey, click below. If you're looking for more videos like this, see the playlist in the corner. And lastly, please consider subscribing so you're among the first to know when new videos drop. Thanks again, see you soon.